practice does not make perfect. And I'm gonna tell you why in this video. Hi, my name is Eric, I'm a violinist. I do a lot of content on this channel, violin tutorials, tips, and other violin related videos. If you haven't done so already, please make sure to hit the subscribe button so that way you get notified for when new videos come out. Helps me out as a content creator to provide more videos for you. So you're probably a musician coming across this channel for the first time, or maybe you're a returning subscriber, and you might have heard me say this maybe once or twice in these videos. Practice does not make perfect, because there's no such thing as perfection. You know, we're human, and you know, we are constantly making mistakes on our instrument, because believe me, I'm making mistakes on my instrument all the time. Even like professional violinists, they disguise their mistakes here and there, but you know, they're at like such a micro level that we don't even get to hear that on stage, because we're just focused on the music that they're playing. So I want you to remember this in this very short YouTube video. Practice does not make perfect. Practice makes permanent. I can give you an example of the practice makes permanent motto that I have with all my students. This past semester, I had a student who was working on Minuet 3 in Suzuki Book 1, and this is for violin. And I was actually kind of struggling to teach this student, because the student had a good attitude coming in, but then the moment they started playing, they were, you know, they were just like not really having success. But you know, because I teamed up with the mom and the entire family was behind this one student, he was able to really succeed. And the moment we were doing this online Zoom recital that we just had like just a couple weeks ago, he played amazingly. You know, we did a recording with a pianist and it was phenomenal. After the recording, I'm like, was that a lot of work? He goes, yeah, that was a lot of work. Yeah, sure, it was a lot of work. But because he was practicing consistently every single day, that is what I want to take you know, out of this video. It's the mentality and the dedication that you put into any kind of craft, not just music, but anything in life. What it comes down to is the ability to practice and consistently practice makes it a permanent endeavor for you. Every single day, the moment you take your instrument out, you are constantly repeating the process and repeating a habit, a healthy habit of practicing your violin. And that's what I explain to my students every single day. I have a lot of youngsters. I also have some advanced students, and they understand the importance of consistency. And just like with this YouTube channel that I've been doing, I started about a year ago, over a year ago, I started making YouTube channels. And because of that consistent upload schedule that I've had for the last year and like a month or so, I am able to grow up to like over 700, you know, 30 subscribers, which is unheard of. It's so great. And I thank you for subscribing to this channel if you haven't done so already. Practice makes permanent, people. If you consistently practice, you do the right thing, you know exactly how to practice, and you're doing it on a daily basis, you are going to find success, not just in violin playing. But that's why I love playing the violin, because we're not just diving into like music, we're diving into history, we're diving into developing good habits and maintaining those good habits to be better people, better humans. And that's what I want to take out of this video for you, and I hope you found value in this video. Practice does not make perfect, practice makes permanent. Question of the day: what are some things that you're working on that you want to share with us? Write down in the comments section below. It could be about anything. It could be about being a better musician, it could be better being a better violinist, or something completely irrelevant to music. But if you want to share, please make sure to hit in the comments section. Hope you found value in this video. Again, my name is Eric, I'm a violinist. I do a lot of violin content and motivation videos such as this one. If you like this video, please make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification so that way you get notified for when new videos come out. And I wanna make sure that I'm providing a lot of value for you, the viewer, in this channel. So if you have any comments on what other videos I should be making, please make sure to you know, go down to the comment section to let me know. And I read every single comment and I respond to every single comment. So thank you very much in advance. And if you're a violinist, please make sure to watch some videos here and right over here. And really appreciate your support. Thanks so much, and I will see you in the next video.